According to the Prime Minister, France is in a race against time. COVID-19 is now spreading faster than ever, the weekly incidence rate rising to more than 750 people in every 100,000. To combat the rising cases and hospitalizations, Jean Castex said vaccination was still the most important tool.
Dès demain matin, suivant en cela la recommandation de la Haute Autorité de Santé, il suffira de 3 mois après votre deuxième injection ou votre première si vous avez eu le Covid pour pouvoir bénéficier de votre rappel.
A slew of other measures were also announced Monday. Working from home will become mandatory as of January 15 and for a period of 3 weeks. Where possible, employees must work off-site for a minimum of 3 days per week. As of next Monday, eating and drinking will be banned in cinemas, sporting venues and on transport, while customers in bars and restaurants will only be allowed to consume while seated. Large events will be restricted to 2,000 people indoors and 5,000 outdoors. Standing concerts will also be banned.
Ça dommage, j'ai l'impression que c'est un peu agressif dans le sens, moi j'ai fait ma troisième dose aujourd'hui par exemple. J'ai l'impression d'avoir fait les 3 doses un petit peu pour rien.
Honnêtement, je pense que c'est bien de mettre une jauge. Après, est-ce que ce sera vraiment efficace en sachant que dans des événements comme ça, on est quand même relativement serré?
About 90% of eligible people have had at least one vaccine dose, but to raise that figure even more, the government plans to replace what's known as the health pass with a vaccine pass, meaning to enter most public places, people would need to show proof of vaccination, not just a negative test. Before it can come into effect, the bill needs to be approved in Parliament.